My name is Hope, and this is my life. Sometimes it's fun, sometimes it's serious, sometimes I'm working, and sometimes I'm playing, but it's all me. Okay, so I have a YouTube channel now. I'm crazy. I don't know, maybe I am crazy, but I hate social media. I never wanted to be on Facebook. I finally got on there because I was gonna be a dinosaur if I wasn't. But then I'm doing a lot of different things as well, and I'm glad that I finally did make the leap, got involved in Facebook, got on Instagram, my Twitter. Hopefully we'll do better. But it's just, this is what the world is now, and you have to communicate. We have to communicate with each other. Communicating just helps everything. You know, it reduces confusion and people not understanding one another. And so I decided to do this YouTube channel so I could tell my own stories. And I feel like it's just, I guess, the right time. As some of you know and have been so sweet, so many wonderful condolences and wishes and cards and love, because my mom passed a little over a week ago now. And while it's been a really, really hard season watching her in her transition, which was really long, I'm really, really happy that she's at peace now and that she doesn't have tubes and wires in her. But it's just really convicted me as well about agency and your life and your own story. And I held my mom's hand in the hospital, and I thought about all of the different, I didn't really think about any of the rocky parts of our relationship. I just thought about a woman who had children and who tried to love and loved. And who tells a story? And so I think in honor of her, to some extent, is this YouTube channel for me. It is a way to tell my own story, to have agency over my own life, which I think everyone should have, but in particular women. A place to say what you think and feel, own those feelings, own those thoughts, and not allow anyone to put words into your mouth and to make assumptions about how you feel and what you think. And I don't want people to have assumptions about how I feel and what I think. My mom was complicated. Our relationship was complicated. She suffered. She struggled with depression in a major way for a long time. I didn't know till I was a full adult, past my 30s, just how much she struggled, understanding her diagnosis, etc. But I know what it did was set us on a path. From the time I was 18, my parents disowning me because they didn't agree with my decision to go off to college, religious differences and emotional instability, you put all of those things together and created a really, really difficult situation. Not just for me, but my siblings as well. But again, since we're talking about agency, I'm gonna stick with my own story and not tell anybody else's. I felt like I do the work that I do for a reason. I started this nonprofit to invest in women, and in particular young women who don't have the support that they need, because I've been there. And it's a process. It's a process to find your way when sometimes at 18 you need family more than ever at that time. You think you're grown, you can vote, but it's lonely. And so it's been an interesting journey for me. But I feel like maybe this is an opportunity not only just to use my own voice and speak my own truth, but maybe to be a blessing to somebody else who struggles as well, or who has struggled, or who's been dropped or rejected or left. That you can live and you can be okay. And my version of okay hasn't been perfect, but I'm okay. And I miss my mom. I miss knowing that she's alive in the world, but I'm so happy for her peace and her flight now. And what I want to do to honor her, and I've said it a little bit in my post about her death, I want to be fit. I watched my mother have breast cancer at the end, COPD, high blood pressure, heart disease. My mom had 6 strokes plus before she left this world. So what I want to do is make sure that, and all of our time will come one day, I want to make sure that my child, I want to make sure that I'm living my life as best I can, that I'm in the best shape I can be in for the benefit of my family and for my own benefit. I want to live with joy because my mom was one of the funniest people I knew. And most people who really knew her knew she was hilarious. And I like to have fun. She loved to dance. I intend to be dancing all over the place all the time because she should still be dancing. And one of my last visits with her, maybe a couple of years ago, I got to go out dancing with her. Live band, our whole family, for their wedding anniversary, and we all got it in. And I intend to get it in as much as I possibly can for her. So the channel, if you've listened this far, because it maybe sounds like I'm rambling, it's why I do what I do. It's me being myself. I might be having fun. I might be hanging out with other people. I might be doing my work. I might be running my nonprofit, I might be working a full-time job. I'll be doing all sorts of stuff. I might just be hanging out with my kid. But in any event, this just exists so I can just tell my own truth and my own story without anybody putting words in my mouth, without anybody making any assumptions about who they think I am, without any titles. I'm just Hope. I'm just a person. I'm just like everybody else. Church, no church, whatever. I'm just me, and I want to encourage somebody who's been left, encourage somebody whose family may not be perfect, maybe encourage someone who's wondering, how do I do all of these things that God is telling me to do? I don't know why he would ask me to start a nonprofit, but then for me to have the audacity to think I can design people's houses. I love it. That's why I'm doing it. So I'm just encouraging anybody else, if there's something you want to be doing, do it. Get out there and do it. I'm cheering for you. I hope you're cheering for me. But as we all know, not everybody's cheering for you, and that's okay too. You don't have to like everything you see on my channel. You don't even have to watch it. But it is my truth. And that's really all I want it to be, a place where I can speak for myself and say the things that matter to me and have a little fun maybe too, if you can hang. And that's it.